Hi, I'm John Riley, and you can get this exact Zildjian 22-inch prototype swish cymbal only at mycymbal.com. Now, I play a cymbal like this often behind sax solis when the whole saxophone section is playing in a big band, but also I think of my cymbals as having sort of this one accompanies the softest soloist in the band, this one the medium loud soloist in the band, and these Chinese cymbals have a big complex sound, so I use them to accompany the strongest soloist in a band. Now, one thing to think about is that this has a big sound and it's can be kind of loud, and we're playing it in a louder circumstance, but because the cymbal projects so much, you have to play it with a slightly lighter touch, otherwise it really overpowers everything. But these are beautiful cymbals, and they remind me of Mel Lewis's cymbal, and you can get them here at mycymbal.com.